and get him some medical attention in the training room. Inbound comes in for Steve Duncan. His shot is no good. Comes up well short. Rebound Nolan for Minnesota.
Good
He'll pass ahead to Rodney Williams. Wow! With a dunk up and over Eric Powers. He jumped from 8 feet away and got the flush. And Minnesota on a 21-0 run leads it 50-13. How fun is Rodney Williams going to be to watch?